and it's midnight somewhere. I just got back from a week that I spent in New Orleans. The first day I went to the graveyard to visit the graveyard, and I met an old lady just hanging out in the graveyard, which I thought was weird. And we started talking, and she made a joke like, "I'm just getting some practice in." So that was funny. That was kind of like a nice conversation. And we had this sweet long conversation about the reason. Actually, we were just talking about this. The reason that they built the graves above ground. Because of the swamp. And we finished our conversation, and as I was walking away, she said, "See ya." So I don't know.
I landed just south of Mexico. All the women there talk a language I don't know. I met one girl down there.
Nice out here. Nice Now it's May afternoon.
Nothing quite like a flight to make you feel really happy.
I think it was being denied a glass of water that really...
Right,
great.
No water for you. Was that on the flight that happened?
Not on the Sabre ticket. Nothing like traveling in a metal cigar. That's a good Roger Miller song or something. Big hat, no cattle. Nothing like traveling in a metal cigar. This one's going out to Mark. Cooking you brisket at 100 degrees. Pay you any money, but we'll give you health insurance.
In the form of kibble.
Healthy, healthy kibble.